Soulja Boy. It's HBCU Festival. CK on the mic. We in this thing. Long time coming. It took us a long time to get here. But we here. That's all that matters. It means a lot. Not only but Bow Wow, but my artist. Who I've been on tour with. First artist to take me on tour. Soulja Boy. For a full circle moment. Originally we were supposed to be on the festival, but now we got him on the after party. And for me to book him, like through me, through my folks, connect my two worlds and have them collide from my tour life to what I have going on now is just a full circle moment. It's crazy. So we're about to go on the journey of like my entire day and what it takes to be CK on the mic for a day, you know what I'm saying? Alright.
Damn. going on, nigga. Tore that bitch up, nigga. Big Draco, nigga. Stop playing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Talk all that shit.
It's one of them ones. It's one of them ones.
Tap in, let's do it.
Come on.
Let's fucking do it. I can't wait. I can't wait to do it.
It's the Bow Wow HBCU Festival. Man. First ever number one HBCU host. City came on the mic, man. You turned up. Mr. 106 is part of the host.
You never know, like, I'm a host too, so. You know, I just felt a different type of energy on the pull up. So I'm like, man, I don't want no introduction or nothing. He's gonna crash this shit. You know what I mean? Cause that's what college is all about. College is all about having fun, expressing yourself, enjoying the moments, and create moments. And this is what this was about. You know what I'm saying? So
movie!
You know
what
I'm everything unorthodox. That's how we want it to be. Madness, total chaos, jump in the crowd, perform up there. That's what it's about, man. Shout out to all the HBCUs that popped out for the whole entire weekend, man. Best love to y'all. Again and again and again, bigger and better.